Hello, I am Misa Orcasitas, my husband Joseph, and we have six children, number seven on the way. I am incredibly grateful for this school. When we first sent our first child here, he was in first grade, and we didn't think we could do it. We didn't think that God, not God, we didn't think that we could do it in our finances, and we were told, just try. Just try and apply and get your kids in the school. It's a great school. And God has provided. I can't tell you how many times Joel and I look at each other and we're like, how's it going to work this month? And somehow it's worked. God has given the money to us every single month to pay our bills. And this school's amazing. My kids learn Bible verses every day, and even our little one can't wait to go to school here because of how much the teachers love the kids. And I feel like with number seven on the way, sometimes I think, how are we going to do this? How are we going to keep sending all of our kids here? And I just pray every year, my husband and I pray together that he provides. And it's happened in amazing ways, using other people, using family, the encouragement from all the staff here. I just couldn't say more how thankful we are and how blessed we are by everything.